Good morning to one and all. My name is Gayatri. I'm studying in St. Rose. Today I will tell about the volcano. The lithosphere is the broken into the number of plates known as the lithosphere plates. You will be surprised to know that these plates move around very slowly, just like a few millimeters each year. Sudden movements like earthquakes and volcanoes cause mass descriptions over the surface of the earth. A volcano is a vent in the earth's crust through which molten matter excretes suddenly. Similarly, when the lithospheric plates move the surface about of the earth, this vibrations can travel around the earth. The vibrations are called earthquake. Now I will do an experiment on the volcano. This is in the volcano. It is made with the paper. Now blur some vinegar in this. Some baking soda. And some color. So this is a lava.